living in Italian, and tonight we're going to make this great classic caprese salad with a twist. And my twist is that we're going to roast the tomatoes to enhance the nutritional value and add some depth of flavor to the recipe. All right, so let's get started. We're going to cut our plum tomatoes, and I chose plum tomatoes because they seem to be a little fleshier and more flavorful, but you can also use cherry tomatoes or beefsteak if you like, and of course San Marzano. So we cut them into half inch strips. We put our oven on to 350 degrees, and we have drizzled them with extra virgin olive oil and some oregano. We also have some wonderful peperoncino that we're going to add for a little bit of a kick of spice. And this is going to boost your metabolism as well. And then of course, finally, sea salt, all on gorgeous fresh tomato. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and put them into the oven for about 10 to 15 minutes and then pull them out. So our roasted tomatoes are ready, and we're gonna go ahead and pull them out of the oven. There we are, the aroma is fantastic. So we're going to have them cool down for about 25 to 30 minutes while we start to assemble our salad. Now the other important components are a classic mozzarella. Now if you have the opportunity to get some imported mozzarella di bufala, okay, that is the most luxurious and most delicious of the mozzarella if you have an opportunity. If not, you can also use the classic fiore di latte mozzarella, which we're going to be using today. So we're going to also cut this in about half inch slices here, as neatly as possible, okay? And we're going to add this to a beautiful antique plate that I have prepared here. And we're going to start with our tomatoes first, then mozzarella, and then our basil. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and put those guys there. Basil leaf. And this caprese salad, as lore goes, originated in the island of Capri, which is this luxurious island off of the coast of Naples, where I'm from. And I've been there a million times, and it's absolutely paradise. So this is a caprese salad of Capri. But I'm sure you're all familiar with it when you see it in restaurants, and a lot of Italian-American restaurants as well. And there we go, another beautiful fresh leaf of basil as we layer them so each of the components are exposed. So there we go, a tomato and our final mozzarella layer. There we are. This is going to be a stunner with these gorgeous colors. And finally, our last beautiful leaves of basil. Now, we're not quite done yet because we're going to keep amping this up. You have two options here. You can either drizzle a classic aged balsamic vinegar over it, and that will be the classic additive to the caprese salad, or you can go my way, which is we're going to get some pesto and we're going to drizzle it just right on each slice of mozzarella. If you use my pesto with the secret ingredient of FiorellaEats.com, it will be the perfect dollop of flavor to this already elegant and beautiful dish. You can present this to your friends and family, and they're going to love this classic caprese salad, Italian style, with a little twist. And it is healthy too. And we are living in Italian. Bye.